greetings, and welcome to many lane sequences, an a-gathering place for characters from various media.
Jeff is on his way to a villain bar to meet with Dr. Eggman and Dr. Robotnik, and this video will welcome each person hosting a guest segment this year to the 4-year edition of Villains of the Damned. This is also the time for Luna to take over Jenny's supply room for her own space.
You know we're slow rotating!
I've been informed that your recent scheme to conquer the world via dreams has shattered numerous video game records. When I transformed Movetropolis into Robotropolis, as depicted in the two-part Sodom episode Blast of the Past, it was a success, and the ratings soared.
Ratings? What are those?
They are how you measured success long before the era of Hulu.
That seems unwise.
Indeed, it was somewhat ironic. They revived Futurama on Hulu because not everyone had seen it, only to find that years later, it might end up being overlooked once more.
Well, what we measure now is the video game box office. It's only a matter of time before people start saying I'm the perfect villain for Sonic.
Impossible. I had intended to vanquish Sonic and his allies before anyone else.
First is the worst, as any YouTube commenter would tell you.
They're already reminiscing about how awesome I was in both the Sodom cartoon and the classic video game. I'm telling you, show off, I am the superior mad scientist villain.
No, time will pass and they will all remember me as the superior mad scientist villain.
Dr. Deep and I feel that we should not get involved. In our world, the Chaos Council and I are known as evil rulers, distinct from the typical evil mad scientists.
Silence, Mr. Dr. Eggman. Enlighten us. Which one is superior?
Indeed, proceed. I am the more renowned one.
But I'm the funnier one.
We're not meant to be funny.
We're just hefty guys with mustaches.
This is going to be worse than Sonic Prime.
Greetings, eggheads. Serve me a chocolate milk and a beer glass and count me in.
No.
Absolutely not.
No.
Oh, come on. What's the big deal?
You always make me get punched by Megatron.
Indeed, children used to be fans of mine. But now, they just approach me and say, Snoopy as usual, I see.
Oh, come on, I like some likable aspects of the old Sadam cartoon. The characters were engaging, you were impressive.
And?
I'm not sure I lost focus after attempting to find the Sonic Sadam lost episode.
Oh my goodness, that search should come with a Surgeon General's warning, shouldn't it?
You see, this is his tactic. He sabotages our evil schemes by highlighting their flaws, such as questioning why my doomsday project from the old show was not a wise idea.
So why wasn't it a good idea? Did Ganon from The Legend of Zelda, as featured in the Super Mario Brothers Super Show, bring you the plans or something?
Forget it. You're not going to ruin our fun.
Okay, look. Both of you are trying to... You're both trying to... to determine who is the better villain. Wouldn't it make sense to have... impartial judge? Judge allow me to... Present both sides to discern which one of you truly embodies the essence of villain.
Not really, no.
What a crazy idea.
Well, forget you, I'm here to premiere the first episode of Villains of the Damned 4-year. Here. But the first villain then won't be Dr. Wily because he's terrible.
Sounds fair.
Well, whom did you choose?
Frieza from Dragon Ball Z.
I had hoped you would choose Mecha Sonic for the first video of October.
That wasn't my choice.
Toh!
It's time to remind these heroes who the true ruler of the universe is.
Another peaceful day. I almost missed the action.
Careful what you wish for, Sonic.
Did you miss me, Sonic?
Frieza, what are you doing here?
I've come to conquer this world, and you won't stop me.
We'll see about that.
Is this the best you can do?
Looks like you could use some help.
Goku. Perfect timing.
You again, Goku. This time, I'll make sure you stay down.
We'll see about that, Frieza.
We can't just stand here, Blaze. We need to find a way to help Goku.
Agreed. Let's use our speed and fire to disrupt Frieza's attacks.
Bring it on, Frieza!
Prepare to meet your end, Goku!
Take this, Frieza!
Stay still, Frieza. You passed.
It's over, Frieza. You messed with the wrong heroes.
Now, leave this world and never come back.
This can't be happening.
Thanks, guys. Now it's my turn. Great teamwork, everyone.
Yeah. We make a pretty good team.
Indeed. Let's keep this world safe together.
It seems Frieza was caught off guard by that one. I've already chosen the next villain for next week.
But wait, you didn't answer a question. Which villain is better?
Yes, which is it? Super evil or world conquering?
Well, I may not be the best person to answer that, but I do know who is. And that person is
shall be both. Are you aware of how many iterations of me, Mr. Bison, there have been eight? If you include both the movie and the Street Fighter cartoon, and do you know what the best one said?
Was it made using Japanese animation?
Indeed. They embodied both supreme evil and global domination. We settle for when you can be both as the world's most infamous villain and Red would advise it's best to wield evil superpowers and conquer the world.
Hey, in the Sonic Sodom cartoon, wasn't there supposed to be a crossover with the Street Fighter cartoon where you teamed up with me?
Oops! Do you go?
Did you truly desire a crossover with him?
Indeed, and it was nearly realized.
You know, from a certain standpoint, this video was very confusing.
Well, that's your era in a nutshell.
Good point.
Next villain. sure to like and subscribe and comment for more videos on it.